Hello, my dear friend, Elizabeth here. And today, I'm coming with another thrift haul. I got few cute pieces to show you today. And the first one is this cute pastel pink hair clip. Good quality hair clip that would work with my curly big hair that can sit very nice and then do the work. And I got this one for only $1. So I am very happy with this find. Yeah. This is the first item. The second one. This green wooden beads with all the beautiful daisies. And actually I really loved the sound of the beads. I can't get this around my neck because it's too narrow, the necklace. I think this is kids' necklace, but maybe I will recreate this on some longer string so they can fit around my neck also. I really like the sound of wood. Relaxing. And yeah, very nice sound. Next one we have clothing items, and the first one is this beautiful white flower embroidered top with these cute ruffly details around the sleeve. Obviously there is no sleeve, but looks like this. And on the back we have this cute little button. And this is great piece for summer, just with some denim shorts or denim pants, high-waisted. This is how I will style this cute little top. But of course there is plenty more ways how you can style these cotton tops. So yeah, next we have something very delicate, very nice and beautiful. The sheer lace long sleeve lacy cardigan with some bow tie in front thing. Great for summer when you want something with long sleeve but it's hot, and you want something that is breathable and light and lightweight. So this is great option for that. Okay. Next we have a vest, 90s brown, very minimalist style with this cute stripe all around. Beige buttons in front. Just for fun, because you can't put anything in those little pockets. And the back is like this, and I really would love if the back would look the same as the front, but it is what it is. And all the vintage tags, of course, always looks very nice and timeless and beautiful. Nowadays the tags are just very cheap looking, I would say, most of the times, but in old days they really put an effort in the tags. That was very important for them, I think, and I really love it. And this particular vest would look very nice with some formal pant, or maybe some high-waisted denim jeans, and it would give you that old money vibes that is very trendy right now. And I personally love the trend because I really love a minimalist look, that really clean and chic look, and all those things for this particular style and trend you can easily find: minimalist blazers, black, beige, some formal pants also. You can find all those things in a thrift store. So yeah, that's that. Next we have another summery piece, this cute white neckline top with elastic details, these ruffles, again beautiful embroidery, and I think there is a name for this white cotton embroider detailing, but I can't remember. Maybe you know, you can put the name of it down below in the comment section. But yeah, this comes with million buttons, but I'm very happy that the neckline is very wide, so I don't need to open up all the buttons to get in the shirt. And here is the back. And yeah, I think this top is just great piece for summer. Very breathable, very light, and looks just very, very cute on. Next we have some more wintery pieces, and that is this brown ribbed knit long sleeve and with bell sleeve on here and some crochet detail. Yeah, it looks very nice. The tag, this is size M. Really love this sweater. Today I wanted to film this video in front of my window as usual, but the sun was so bright. Actually, it wasn't bright. It was cloudy, but the sun was so bright under the clouds, and my hands just was so bright in the video. And yeah, so I needed to put this setup today so I can film with better look. So there was some very big contrasts with my hand. Next piece, we have some kids stuff, and that is this cute boys shirt, this cotton shirt. And my best friend's son is turning 1 on 1st of April, so and that is not a joke. That is not a joke. He really have a birthday on the 1st of April. Maybe some of you also have birthday on this day. Let me know. That would be interesting to know. So I really loved the tag, this cute old school card. And also the print of the shirt is very nice too. It comes with little pocket and crown, embroidered crown. And then you can clip on or clip out this cute butterfly bow. So you can put it on when the party starts, and you just clip it off when the party is going wild. And this is just, you can throw it away. And also I always love small details, and I love this red contrast stitching for the top button. That is very also nice touch. So yeah, I really love this shirt. I think this is one of my favorite finds. So yeah, I hope the shirt will fit you. And yeah. Okay, my pieces I put together, and they're completely different styles, but I thought I really like them how they look together. So I will show you. I found this cute baseball hat, this Wilson baseball hat, I think you call baseball hat. you can say maybe tennis hat, I don't know, just a cap. And I really love the soft pastel yellow color with this navy blue and all the embroidered logo in front, and also it comes on the back. So this is the fox for gold with bracelet length sleeve, so it's not full length but it's a little bit shorter. But I really love the length because I am petite and I love when things are a little bit shorter, so yeah, that gives that illusion maybe. And I really love it. And also I like this little puff sleeve moment, like a little bit from the 80s style, but not too much. Very, very light puff. And at first I thought that this coat have some that the fox fur is coming off. There is this place where it's just material, but oh, I felt such a relief when I found out those are just stripes all around the coat and that is not only the spots where it comes off. So yeah, at first I was I hope this coat don't have some faded spots. But yeah, I really love how this looks together on the hanger. At least we'll see how it will looks on when I try it together on. Maybe I will change my mind. But yeah, it's fun. It's fun pair. So I really love it. And those are two final items for today. So I hope that you enjoyed this little thrift haul. I am going to the holiday trip to visit my grandfather, and I will definitely will be visiting some thrift shops, and there will definitely be new thrift haul next week, so stay tuned for that. And yeah, thanks for being here, my friend. Thanks for watching. Thanks for all your support. Means a lot, and I wish you a nice day, calm, relaxing evening, and sweet dreams if you're going to sleep. So thank you, my dear friend, and see you next time.